feel this. Going
back.
Thank you.
Congratulations to Melbourne on their success in the third grade premiership. We can get both teams over to the presentation, please. And we'll get that out of the way as quickly as we can.
Thank you. So we're going to have Melbourne and Quinn Davis here, please, for the official presentation. And the rest of the unveiled celebration. So congratulations to both teams. Fantastic effort to make the grand final. They've always got to be one winner. And congratulations to Melbourne, but also massive congratulations to Quinn on their effort throughout the season. So well done. I'd like to introduce our Rugby Victoria board member, Mr. Neil Hay, who will be here to help us with the presentations today. And obviously with any game that takes place, we can't do it without the officials, and we always give a grand final day, a referee, a memento of his performance. So I would like to ask Derek Shaw to come forward, please. We'll get a photo behind the Premiership banner. Thanks again and congratulations to Harlequin. Congratulations to Melbourne. If we can get you to clear the field, please. We've got the Dura Reserves fixture about to begin. Once again between Melbourne and Harlequin. Could we just ask everybody to get back behind the red dot areas, please, so we can get this game underway. Again, best of luck to Melbourne and Harlequin in the Dura Shield Reserve Grand Final. Just
pull it from the back.
Yeah.
Look like he's gonna.
Let him. Three of us probably just could have rocked him out. If you could rock it back and forth, just push him out.
I come from where there's a lot of snow. You can do it all the time.
Yeah, just rock it out. I reckon he's like. Can we pull from the back if you can't keep on that fight? It'd be easier to pull from the back and keep going.
Thank you. I looks good, bone protected. Come on this side.
Oh, it's so good.
Right?
Mom, can I have a little
bit?
I thought it'd get much.
Yeah, I know. What happened?
I'm Let me go.
Take him out.
Nice way.
Come on.